hey guys, you're on channel just called Milana Blogs. I know when I filmed this video, I thought it would be a weekly vlog, but nope. So enjoy ramen.
Hello, my dudes. It's Monday. So I didn't film from the morning, but yeah, whatever. Because I didn't know that I was going to vlog the whole week, but whatever. Today we're going to cook some ramen. Because I can. And that's Russian ramen, so you better take your eye off. Mm-hmm. Let's cook some water. Okay? Okay, guys, so the water is boiling and it might be like loud, but whatever. I got my utensil. My phone is standing on this because it's easier. Okay, let's get this ramen. It's actually pretty small, but whatever. What flavor is this? No, I don't know. Let's just get open. Oh my god, that smells so good. That's not like the other ramen thing. Oh my god. Let's dump that in. Okay, it has this like liquid. What is this? Oh, it's like something. Oh, I'm gonna put everything in. Oh, there's no spicy. Oh my god. Oh my god, I tried a little some crumbles and that's like so. That feels like so good. Oh my god, I'm so impressed because the Vietnamese ones, they're always spicy, so I don't put like a lot of it in. But this, I put everything in because I rush it and I know how to eat it. Okay, let's put it in. Where should I put my phone? Okay, I'm using a cup. Yeah, there you go. So here's my ramen. And wow, it's like, it's so small. Oh my god. Deliciousness. Okay, let's put this in. If you're hungry, then sorry. I think all my vlogs are just like me eating. Or unboxing something. I don't know. Weird, but whatever. It's okay, I put the olive that in. Oh, yep, that's only oil. Okay. Let's put it in the garden. Oh my god. Did you see my hair? Yeah. Gross. And then it rips open. Oh, okay. This looks nice. That is very good. That is spicy. But in a good spicy. So don't worry. Okay. That's good. Be happy now. That's good, my dude. Okay. Don't worry. Ramen. The ramen is good. And so you know, this is the first time I'm trying a Russian ramen. I have never tried it. Yeah, so like the time that I lived in Russia, I didn't try it. So like, really? What? Yeah. So I got some sparkling water, just so you believe me. Yeah, I'm just too late to get a stand for a phone. And I don't have a pop socket. Don't bring everybody down like this. Don't worry. Okay, the tasting may begin. And it doesn't really, well, it kind of smells good, but let the ramen tasting begin. Okay, and now let's take a sip of the water. Do you sip the water? I do. Okay, that is hella good. I recommend it. If you have the ability, try Russian ramen. Some ramen. Also, at school, once we had super spicy ramen. It was burning hot. Yeah, and this is better. Bon appetit. I'm actually pretty much done. Well, no, I shouldn't do that.
Some ramen.
I thought this ramen would be not that like intense, but actually it's very good.